हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज सईद अब्दुलमान फ्रॉम यूपीएससी एस्पिरेंट्स इंडियन हेरिटेज एंड कल्चर, इंडियन आर्ट्स, डांस म्यूजिक एंड पपेट्री, इंडियन क्लासिकल म्यूजिक एंड डेवलपमेंट। क्लासिकल म्यूजिक इज डेफिनेटली नॉट अ प्रेफरेंशियल फॉर्म ऑफ म्यूजिक अमंग्स द जनरल पॉपुलेंस टूडे। स्टिल देयर आर द काउंटलेस इंडियन क्लासिकल म्यूजिशियंस एंड सिंगर्स हु आर वेल रिस्पेक्टेड एंड हेयर्ड इवन इन कंटेम्प्रेरी टाइम्स। The classical music managed survive despite the fact that it required rigorous practice and devotions. Basic concept of the music: swara, rag and taal. Swara also refers to the basic note in an octave. The series, the seven basic notes are the sajta, rishabh, akandhar, madhyam, pancham, trivet and nishant, shortened to saregama balahani. A series of the seven notes is known as saptak. It is believed that the primitive sound om gave birth to swar. Shruti. Shruti refers to the smallest interval of pitch which human ear can detect. As per ancient Indian text, the octave of Indian music has been divided into total 22 shrutis, grouped into two grams. Rag. A rag uses of five or more musical notes upon which a pleasant melody is constructed. Rag is neither a scale or a note mode. It consists of the five or more notes. The rag are distinguished by the pattern of ascending and descending movements of notes, omissions of jarring or dissonant notes, emphasis on a particular note, slide from another. From note to another note, use of different microtones along with the others subtleties. These are the five notes. Classification of the rag divided into 10 thoughts. In the Hindustani classical music, all the rags has been divided into 10 thoughts by Vishnu Narayan Bhagante. These are the 10 thoughts: Pilava thought, Khamaj thought, Khafi thought, Asavari thought, Bhairavi thought, Bhairav thought, Kalyan thought, Marwa thought, Purvi thought and Toti thought. The time theory of rags. The time theory of the Indian music says that each rag has its own stipulated time of singing it or playing its own instruments. If there is a rag is Purvi, it sang before noon, and if rag is Uttar, it is sang after the noon. Purvi and Uttar. These are the timing of the rag. The beauty of the rag is not destroyed by the singing them at different times that stipulated. The most popular rags, and there has been time given below: morning, after, later, evening, night and mid dawn. Rags on the basis of the seasons. There are some rags which best expressed when the song is spirulated season. In other ways, when there are the sung by a visualities artist, they are create ambience of particular season. For example, spring rag basant, rainy season rag megh, rag madhar, rag mian malahar. These are the seasons. Taal. Taal is the second important factor in Indian music. These are the rhythmic cycles ranging from the 3 to 108 beats. They are divided into tal and the stress. On the first pitch, called sam. And are the most important features of these cycles. The most common thala is the adi thala, which consists of the required measure of 8 beads. Alap, Jor, Jhala and Kat. Thank you and please subscribe my channel.